Welcome back to the channel. We're still playing Diablo 4, still working on our druid build, working through Act 1 still. We just finished the pilgrimage quest, so we're going to continue that. We do have a bit of housework to take care of here. We're going to try to upgrade our potions. We're going to try to look and see about turning in some spirit essences, that kind of thing. So we'll do that first, and then we'll continue on with Act 1. Alright, now we have to speak with the Reverend Mother. It looks like there's a surprise here, so we're actually going to go grab that. Because you don't want to go by those when they're... when you're really right close to them like that. Okay. So let's see. Any use to us, really? We're gonna keep what we got there.
Father bless. What do you need? You can take what's left. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Alright, let's we're gonna go by the stash and drop off some of these. Some of the stuff we're carrying.
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Renown, because it would be good to get that one potion capacity. That would would be nice to have. Pretty close. So, but let's move on over here to Tir Dora. And we're going to try to upgrade some of our spirit stuff real quick. Should have enough. Turn in for the 100 for the snake. Snakes. Don't really use earth, so let's go with that one. Here. Nope, we don't have enough to upgrade another one. So we'll take two from the snake line for now. I don't have a ultimate skill yet, so that's with the lightning then. Okay. So now let's go back over here. We're going back to Corvalar.
Do not feed that foolish dog. She was meant to be a hunter.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Penitence. In the heaven's eyes, creating humanity was a sin. They cast him down. Now he seeks redemption and the chance to go home. As prophesied, slaying Lilith is that chance. When he ascends, so shall we all.
Mm-hmm.
Vigo and I had a good conversation when he returned. He will do his penance. Trust that he is in good hands. From the Father's voice to my ears, a spear of light piercing hatred's heart. First Lilith, then the Primes. He will deliver us from the eternal conflict. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens.
Alright, so now we go to back to the path of the firstborn. Always, everywhere is always a walk. Always a long walk. So, this is not. We're just going to try to run past these right here.
More strangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way.
I must wait on them.
Let's go.
Rothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. Breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. I promise, I can learn how to-
Lyra, stop! I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie. Without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Open. We have to go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault.
Okay, all so right. I guess we're moving forward.
I feel a cold wind flowing through my bones.
Yep, that's kind of interesting.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum, though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius. It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met. And the fragmented future was blended together.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further. I do not have enough.
Anyway, so we'll switch that out. Hope I haven't missed something and have to backtrack. Locked a moment ago, maybe it's opened up now. Yeah.
Ready, yes. your spirit.
Nothing you do will change the future I saw.
I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it. It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful spawns like yourself.
Push this one that we haven't already. The Hound gives spirit to nature. I didn't already have that.
All you must understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home, where I belong.
I wish it would be true, Father.
Curse this place. I'm being followed.
Okay.
Wait a moment.
Yeah!
When struck as a werebear, you have a 28% chance to gain one spirit. I mean, it's not terrible. Question is, which one do you want to replace? See, spirit cost reduction and give up movement speed. I think I'm going to stay where I'm at with the movement speed for now.
Did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
Okay, I will say they definitely take penance very seriously, don't they?
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, amulet. Friend.
That one does look pretty nice. It does what it sounds like it does. When hit, while not healthy, a magical bubble is summoned around you for 7.5 seconds. Standing in the bubble, players are immune. Immune. Characters cannot be damaged. So every 90 seconds, you'll get 7.5 seconds of immunity. That's pretty nice. Okay. Let's move on.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't need to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum.
It's too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
Alright, and that completed that quest. So now we have to drill. I wonder... guess we can do this. So this amulet that we got is part of the storyline, so I'm assuming it. I don't know if that's random or not, I never finished that quest in beta. We'll see what. Okay. Let's continue on.
A good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nyrell. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Keep what we have there. So let's get that completed Act 1. Double check. So now on to Act 2. Since that completed Act, let's see. Let's just look around and see if there's any dungeons that will be worthwhile to do. I think this one's worth doing. So let's go back. Ovishad, and let's travel down there and do that dungeon real quick before we start on. I guess I did start a little bit of Act 2 earlier, but before we can try to get that dungeon out of the way. Nothing really, but you know, just can't pass them up. Put the pin down. Oh,
I'm not ready yet.
Alright, let's see what this is like. This is here. probably nothing, but you know, you never know. I never can remember. This is the core skill. Don't like the distant enemies part of it. Since the character is mostly melee, it's kind of one of those things that doesn't seem that useful. Oh. Get the vein. Gotta get that ore.
I'm not ready yet.
And the game doesn't let you get this waypoint when you're here the first time. So at least it didn't when I came through the first time, so it's... You do have to kind of backtrack here a bit. Let's go get that real quick. Move on to Act 2.
Thank you. out!
Cyclone armor. Something's hitting me. Okay, let's go back and hit that again. It's just one hander, so we don't really use those right now. Bulwark, so I'm not sure that that's that useful to me, but it is a lot better armor, so we're gonna go with it. And you know what I forgot up here? I got so sidetracked that I did not get the know how that works. I didn't want to drag an enemy into somebody that but I almost didn't do this cellar. Kind of how the build's going so far, so
not ready yet.
Slay the demonic vanguard. Well, there's a chest. Probably worth walking over here, but. I think I've always kind of fallen for that in these games.
Not ready yet.
I'm just waiting.
must wait a moment. Ready yet.
Picking up two of those, but let's just get back to the pedestal, so we'll see. Nope. Didn't think I picked up two. So which way would that be?
Came here to purge this evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Bill.
not ready yet.
Take this, my friend. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
So we load up again.
Wait a moment. Wait a moment. Yeah.
going to teleport out. And with that, we're going to end this video here. And then on the next one, we'll do a little bit of housekeeping. Then we'll get started on Act 2. Appreciate you coming and hanging out with us. See you next time. Take care.